Hey, watch me, Jack.
Yes.
Watch me. Here we go. Look at that shot. All right, Deco, you take a shot. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
Go take a shot.
The Senate let me have the man I want in the Supreme Court.
Hmm? Who do you think I don't care about that?
Hmm?
Do you? Take a position, Professor. Go on. Get up the line now. That's it.
I can assure you that after the top amount of time for testing and soul-searching, I'll strike out at my enemy swiftly and boldly, maybe even tonight.
Hey, boy.
Jack.
Yes.
Throw the ball. Throw the ball. No, not like that. Here. Get down. Bend your knees. That's it. Get the ball back there. Get your knees down there. Now, when you get the ball back there, just let it whiz. Let it go. I think I run from the battle. I circumvent.
Jack, will you throw the ball? Throw the ball on me.
Yes, sir. I would too. Shoot. Now, I'd be aiming on sheer recklessness. I'd miss the target completely. Oh, son, there's only a few of us left in the boat now. We've got to stick together and strengthen one another. I believe in you, Jack. I want you to believe in me. I promise to stand by you in this crisis, Jack, if you promise me that you'll stand by yourself. Jack, you throw the ball for Christ's sake.
I can't, sir.
Well, sure you can. I can throw it.
No, I can't. I've been trying to tell you.
Jack, what kind of a man are you anyway?
I've been trying to tell you, sir. The first thing happens, my fingers start to swell before the moon rises. And now my fingers are stuck in a ball. I can't get it off.
Oh, Jack, but I have a meeting in the war room. Please.
I can't go.
Jack, look, Commander Salmon will be there. Everything will be fine.
I'm stuck in the ball!
You're making trouble for that boy.